little bit off screen. Not much, but just a little bit. My cat wanted out of my room. For some reason, every time it's obvious whenever I start streaming. It doesn't look much different, but I do have the yellow lights on for this one. But for some reason, it just looks way too bright for everything. So okay, I just don't turn that on. I don't like too much outside of, like, I kind of just place the decorations and that's it. I just didn't like it much, basically what I think. I don't think I did anything else on this. Oh yeah, I didn't do the boss fight yet. Also, I would have done like the I would have done like that, but I'm too lazy to copy and paste those I use, and I don't have them on my keyboard, and I don't really know the alt code if there isn't. I'm assuming there's an like an alt code or whatever it is. I also don't have a numpad, so I wouldn't be able to really do it anyways. I think after I finish Blasphemous, I might just try to 100% it. I mean, it's not like there's not that much left, I feel like. Because if I'm already at 70 some percent, yeah, I might as well. But yeah, I don't know what I'd be streaming after since I don't really have much of Metroidvanias that I haven't played.
Penitent one, Harry, we have been I and thus
until I get like my until I figure out how to use my capture card or and it's not that I don't know how to use it, it's more that like the cords aren't long enough for where I have everything at the moment. But once I get long enough cords, I can just play Castlevania or some of like Metroids. So I don't know if I can use the caps card I have with Twitch Studio, so I might just I might as well just switch to OBS at some point, so I'll configure all the stuff I have here onto OBS.
Penitent one is carrying the guilt we have.
Soon I might
I
start streaming from OBS, but I don't know.
Penitent one carrying the, we have and
That attack always messes me up.
And what Harry, we have and
also, I'm running out of stream name ideas. I might have to start reusing some. Thank you. I've learned where to heal on the second portion of the fight. Yeah, I really don't know where to heal the first part, and I need to learn to not just, like, block too early for some of the attacks.
Penitent one in sleep, carry, we have been up, and thus.
Yeah, bad attack. I don't know why I did that. This one, see how that works, because it might help with me just not blocking correctly.
And carry, we have and
thank you. course, when I like, I feel like I have my like. I just feel like I have my voice at like a super high level. Now it's too low.
My soul bitten by
why they only to do that if they. Another one. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I think that's the end. I think this might just be the end.
In my dreams, I heard your footsteps coming closer. In my dreams, I tried to talk to you and introduce myself. Guardian of the miracle and of the miracle banner, with great pain I carry the emblem of the Father. I am the hands of bloodied skin. I am the eyes from which your mother gazes. But nothing I know of you, apart from your cold, nameless visage, apart from your calloused and wounded hands, apart from I know nothing of.
What?
Now may your sword full of guilt with mine of gold collide. Let them hurt and march in procession. I curse you forever in name. I bless you forever.
Okay. What? No. No, wait, that's a different attack. Wait, no. What? So I don't know how to deal with these because I've never been good at this type of game. I knew some of them. And I mean, it's definitely something you need to get better with. The fact is, you know, to look at what all of them do and how to deal with them. But like, I don't. Are you on this side? What? Yeah, that's a big one that I don't know how to deal with. Because if I jump, I get hit by the next one. But if I don't, then I get hit by that one. So I do kind of want to know what changes when you say yes to I need help. But I don't want to do it in the case that, like, you can't, like, undo that. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Huh?
You have shattered the mirror in which you saw me asleep. Now you see me awoken as the son of the true.
But what does that mean? Now I'm scared because I died multiple times. That's a sword. That's not a person. Ow. What? Okay. I do that might be better. I don't know, because I don't know what all of the attacks are. I don't know if like it would be better to also put like lightning protection. The only one that I know is lightning is not that hard to deal with, but I've only seen like very few. Wait, why didn't I get my thing yet? There's another one, okay. I didn't think I would like the end. I'm gonna be honest. I thought there was like more stuff that I should have done before I got here. See it, these are just platforms. Okay. Wait, am I supposed to? Oh. Okay. Wait, you can. think so. I was his friend, but I was. I'm dead. No, I'm not. I don't have heals. Okay, I understand this a lot more. I feel like this is easier than the last one, but there might be like another phase, so that's why I'm not counting on it. I did also waste at least one of my prayers. I can't remember if I wasted two. Why do I have so much money?
My God, I am not part of. Now make them the high.
Okay.
Now, maybe.
We're so close. No. So close.
In my dreams.
don't know if that was contact damage or if it was the damage from that spawning. But either way, I was so close. is that low on health. I was trying to get between them because I was pretty sure I was high enough to get the wood pillar.
Now may you die.
I didn't put the other thing back on when I was doing the prayers, dang it. Thank you. made the mistake of looking at the health bar before that, and I got so much more stressed out. I get so much farther when I almost die on that, like, the first part. I don't know why.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I wasn't wrong. I just wasn't right.
From no.
You shouldn't have tried attacking. I've been streaming for like 2 hours and I was actually just going to do a quick stream and then I started playing Blasphemous. I'm gonna get off.